Loosen the fasteners holding the rear spacer to the rails 3 or 4 turns each. Remove the seat. Remove the axle bolt. Place the wave washer set into the new guide wheel axle before placing the bolt. Tighten down the bolt. Replace the seat. Tighten the fasteners holding the rear spacer to the rails.